Hello everyone.
I'm Lovia.
Hello everyone. I'm Nico. So I'm going to ask you, Nico.
Yeah.
Wow, today is very cold.
Yeah.
You see, there are some gloves I can't wear to keep warm.
Yeah. So.
Oh yes, I just say it's this. Three fingers. I love it. It's called maybe black gloves.
Yeah. So do you like the black colors?
Yeah, I like this gray.
Yeah.
Gray is white.
And also.
Do you like any other colors of this style?
Yeah. I like the orange colors. So. I also saw the orange clothes. It can be used for the women and children. It's okay. It's the small.
What is white?
Yeah.
Then we are outside of the room. We can wear it.
Yeah. Or the outer sports are okay.
I too.
Yeah.
I never see it. May I have a try?
Yeah. Sure.
Wow. I think it's very soft. Wow.
Yes. And this is the whole leather. It can be the waterproof.
Waterproof?
Yeah.
And is there any windproof?
Sure.
What is white? Maybe I can use it when I was riding a motorcycle or bicycle.
Yeah.
That's great.
And
if I press this button, it will hit you. The temperature will be higher.
It's the button.
Oh, great.
Okay.
I just feel the temperature is higher and higher.
Yeah. It's,
wow.
It has,
especially the handle back and the fingers.
Yeah, it has three lips and a low. Middle and high.
When I press it, it will be middle.
Yeah.
Great. Then this is low.
Yeah, this is low.
I don't have any system.
Maybe you can ask the temperature.
Then how about this? Is soft?
Yes.
Then this is the highest.
Yeah.
Okay, I will. Oh, it's warm. Wait. Maybe well, not cold in the outside.
Yes, it's best to use about the good weather.
Cross fingers. is there any mittens? This is the finger. This is four fingers in one.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. Can I do this all of this in leathers, just like ghost skin or cow skins?
Sure.
Oh, that's great. Maybe the waterproof will be IP44 higher.
Yeah, and for the local, you also can be the custom.
Oh yes, this is a Sewa brand.
Yeah, Sewa is our brand.
That's great. I love this one. Sewa's from the cold weather.
Yes. Shall we go through?
Oh, it's very cold.
Yes.
I think there is some sweat on my hand. I will have a look.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Can you see it?
Is it a warm
sweat?
Yeah. So, for the heating clothes, we also.
How about the package?
Yeah.
Is this the box of this?
This box.
Gift box.
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. Looks great.
Yes. For the guest box, it can be custom logo.
And how about a pair of these gloves will have the accessories?
Yeah, we have the use guide about the heating clothes. It's button, battery, and a wish.
You mean this is the manual?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, I see. I will have a look. So I can use it slowly. Oh, it has many languages. English,
yes.
Dutch, Chinese, Japanese,
yes.
Italian. All that's great.
It's very thank you.
Keep on.
Yeah.
And any and, others?
And a PS battery.
How about the capacity? I will have a look.
Yeah.
Wow, 2,200.
Yeah.
Wait. How about the when I use this battery, how long will it heating?
It's about 2 or 10 hours.
2 to 10?
Yeah.
You mean when in the highest level,
the
heating time is 2 hours, and in the lowest temperature, it will last for 10 hours.
Yes.
Oh, that's right. I can use it
okay.
For a whole day. Mm. Is this for screen touch?
Yes, you can try.
Okay, I can try. Wow.
Yeah.
That's great. It's smart.
It's great for you?
Yes, I like it.
Okay, good. And also we also have the charge.
Oh, this is the charger?
Yeah, charger.
Okay, if I want to go to the Europe, well, can I change it to European plugins?
Yeah, we have all plans. It's basically about the patch.
Another question. Can I change it to USB? Change the plug?
Yes, it can be the custom based on you.
That's right. It's just a charge for one battery type. Why is it at the time? Can I charge the two batteries together?
Yeah, we also have the two battery connectors.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
Wow, this one great. I like it. I like it.
Yeah.
Thank you for your sharing.
You're welcome. So, we will share other products and next time. See you.
See you.